Your mom.
I
mean, the good news is you're still alive.
Next observation, toolbox. Now get us out of this.
I'm so sorry.
I tried to explain to you already, Hubie. If you don't fight back, the bullies never stop. So I had to fight back for you.
Hubie, oh my God, Hubie, that's gas.
Mommy, I would have been satisfied if you put the itchy powder in your sleeping bag. This is extreme.
Don't do this to me. You'll be up with your friends forever.
The old lady said they'd be in the backyard.
Roll it.
We really don't have to do this. It's too much.
We are here and we are live at an unfolding scene of Halloween horror.
I really don't want you to do this.
I know, Hubie. That's what makes you so wonderful. And that's why I have to do it. I have to make it good for you before I go.
Before you go? To heaven?
No, probably going to hell, Hubie.
Ah, the cops are here. You're going to jail, you crazy old bat.
Well, then I better do this now.
Oh, my God, no, lady. No, wait.
No.
Please
don't.
Hubie, stop.
Thinking of yourself, but I guess that's why you're a hero.
Hubie!
No!
Freeze, Mrs. Dubois!
Hold your fire until my command.
Why did we bring them again?
There was nobody left at the station. We had to.